Which is the graph of the function y equals the square root of negative 4x? All right, well, having this negative sign inside the radicand like this will mean that the graph will be on the left side of the y-axis. But which of these three graphs is it? Well, how about let's plug in negative 1 for x and see what the y-value is. If we plug in negative 1 there, negative 4 times negative 1 gives us positive 4. The square root of 4 is 2 right there. So the purple graph is the answer, A.